Hello, everybody. It's still harvest season in my farm. I'm doing the cornfield and I gotta go harvest potatoes. I think I need a bigger tractor for this trailer. I'm not wanting to move very fast. Got to harvest sugar beets too, but right now I need to go get my potato harvester. You got this kind. So I'll be doing it differently. I don't remember which one is my potato harvester. Okay, looks like that. Because the other one is sugar beets. I think I need to go around the other side. Yeah, looks like it. Too far. So I'm gonna go this way, and this way. And go see the I need to go and see the corn. Probably do. Yep, I see it stopped. I guess I need to go empty this trailer. Already got wool to sell. I just don't have anything to move it with yet. Oh, my pretty sheep. They're eating their breakfast. I'm glad my potatoes isn't very good, my potato field. figured it would be full by now. Oh, maybe not. I thought they quit moving. They're gonna let me over. Now they quit moving. Go get some potatoes harvested. I remember doing it this way is all new to me because I've never done it like this. I've always used the big machine.
jump up in here.
It's a good thing I have another tractor so I can get all these picked up. Doesn't even have a pipe out yet. Ooh, I wonder if they're gonna crash. One more fuel after this, and I have to go empty the trailer. Let them move out of the way. Potatoes are. Well, you guys, time for me to end my video. So I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.